I think it's the longevity of the characters. I mean, that's what Rockstar did, I think, with this GTA 5, is they tried to create very unique, distinct characters that would sort of, I think that's the idea, which is probably, hence the longevity, is it's not just the gameplay and it's not just all that. It's that I think people had these three characters that they really enjoyed following their lives and their journey. So I think that's...
Yeah.
But I mean, who knows with 6, if it's going to be like, are we virtual reality at that point? Like, what, you know, what is going to be the next...
Well, you won't know until it comes out, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. We went in, and certainly that was my interest in it, is that it got to be a cartoon. I didn't see it as a video game, because I really didn't care about video games. But to be a cartoon, that was very appealing. And obviously the character and the script was most interesting, so it's like, oh, this should be fun. But it was, you know, it was the only difference between, you know, a movie, TV show, or theater... And then motion capture is the kind of the technique. So with this video game, it was motion captured with the balls, and we had our helmet. And so technically wise, it was challenging and difficult because you couldn't
always hit.
That's why in video games a lot, you know, you have to, if you want to get into someone's face, you have to go to the side. You can't both. So it's just a technical thing, but it was, you know, you show up, you have your 10 pages to memorize that day.
Or 40.
How many times you've been asked to cuss at someone today?
You get that a lot.
Too much.
Yeah.
You get that a lot. He don't like to do it no more. He be in the car with us like, man, I can hope nobody don't ask me to
say, well, because after the first time, it's like, you know, all right, did that once. let's move on. So I just, you know, I'll write them a little something or write a nice haiku that...
Have you ever worried about getting typecast? Do you play like psychopaths in Westworld, Walking Dead?
Do what?
So you're saying psychopaths? Simon's a psychopath. No, you're assuming they're all bad. So I see where you stand on them. No, I mean, they're, you know, that's sort of, that's why I do these other projects that are comedies, so that there's, some people think of me as just that big jackass clown, and some people think of me as the psycho, and well, that's a silence. You're, no, I'm just kidding. You know, that's your job, right? That's an actor. You want to have as many things. And if you are, in fact, like typecast, then that's a good thing. Although recently I did actually lose a job because of being typecast. So figure that for the business. You finally get typecast as a psycho. Yeah. And then they said, well, we can't hire you as the psycho because you have been a psycho. So we want someone who's not known as a psycho to be a psycho. Great. Outside in the real world, I mean, I do like to tell people these projects aren't documentaries, and like the video game is a cartoon, so I couldn't even be a cartoon, let alone Trevor. My name is Steven. So, you know, it's good to educate. And but the only benefit would be sometimes, like if I do get, which I tend to sometimes get a little frustrated and angry.
Very.
And people...
tripolar.
It's terrible.
No, he's not typecast at all.
It's terrible because then people actually think... They get amused by it, in a sense. You know, it's like that's what they recognize is my anger. So it's very odd that like how many people can get pissed off and have people then be like, yeah.
Like this morning, man. You know, I come downstairs at the hotel and he's ranting and raving like Trevor just came out over some pain pills. He was crazy. The whole hotel staff was in the corner shaking and shit. I want some.
Well, a hotel should know where to get Tylenol. When the missus is in pain and the missus wants painkillers, a hotel staff should know. Across the street? Where? Where do I go?
Future reference, bro.
Here it comes.
If we all together, all he has to do is ask the old man for pain pills. He has them.
I got Tylenol for days, man. A lot of women like to dress up as Trevor. Women. But then again, Trevor liked to dress up as women. So, you know, I guess there's that parallel universe thing.
Yeah, someone just handed me, I had to sign it. I didn't read it. It was some paper they wrote for university, like this huge
thing. Oh, yeah, the packet. She had one for
And it was all in it had to do with why women are attracted to Trevor. Because I sort of said, disturbs me a bit when they find Trevor attractive. I sort of think it's like those TV shows where you have women that write to killers in jail and people in jail. It's like a weird thing. And
she's like, pen pals.
Oh, yeah. No accounting for taste.
But I was talking all about that. I was like, yeah, these women, I just don't get it. I mean, he's you know, as and as. And then after it all, she goes, well, I'm one of those women. I was like, oh, okay. Nice to meet you.
That was when you ran.
Next, hey, come on down.
Go see Michael.
It's interesting. Well, it's good.